Ladies and gentlemen, I don't think this next individual needs an introduction, but I'm going to give him one. Anyway, this song, David Rees is the kind of guy.
Well, now that's already.
I know, I already wrecked it. I abandoned whatever thread I was going. Forget that. Good plan. David Rees is the kind of guy who knows how to sing karaoke. Now, I know how to play guitar and sing a song, but I am not even a tenth the karaoke master that David Rees is. If you've ever seen him sing karaoke, he's got commitment and enthusiasm to beat the band. Even though there's no band there, he will beat them. He will beat them until they are... No, never mind. I'm going to abandon that thread as well. Ladies and gentlemen, David Rees. Okay. Do you want to talk about this song before we do it?
Yeah, this song is totally sick. It's honestly one of the greatest songs. I mean, I'm so into singing this song. This is a song about how it's about the ocean.
Yeah.
And it's about how if you love the ocean too much, it actually precludes the chance of authentic emotional connection with people. It's a heavy song that we're about to lay on you. But I will say, one thing I like about this cruise is that it proves, or you have proven rather, that you can love the ocean and you can still love one another. So, didn't prove it for me, but it's encouraging to see such things are possible. And it's a sing-along, and if you know the chorus, we have to crush this song right now. Go, start playing.